connecting built-in printers on Sunmi devices. Sunmi cash registers are popular in stores all over the world. Loyverse POS app for Android is compatible with built-in printers on Sunmi devices. You can easily connect it by selecting Sunmi in the Loyverse POS app printer settings. To connect the internal printer on Sunmi device, start the Loyverse POS app and go to Settings. Create a printer by tapping on the plus button. Type the title of your printer in the name field and select Sunmi from the drop-down menu of printer models. Select paper width of the printer. Tap the Print Test button to test your printer's connection with the Loyverse POS app. If a test receipt prints out successfully, then your printer is set up correctly. Choose the settings for your printer, depending on how you want to use it. Don't forget to save all of the settings at the end by tapping on the Save button. Now you can see your printer in the list. Go to the Sales screen. Add items to the ticket and complete the sale. The receipt will be printed according to the printer settings. Note, it is impossible to connect and print receipts from other mobile devices at the built-in printer of a Sunmi device. Also, Loyverse POS supporting the customer's built-in LCD for the Sunmi T1 Mini and T2 Mini. During the sale, the system displays information on the small screen about each item that is added to the ticket. Enjoy working with Loyverse POS on Sunmi devices.